there's two people, one's an attacker, one's an defender. The attacker uses all of their attention throwing three good shots against their opponent. Clean, good, hard, strong, full power shots. And the defender spends all their attention defending. It separates the cognitive experience into two pieces. So all your attention's on one, then it's on the other one. And when you bring it back together when you're fighting, you have that much more going on.
Remember this one?
Oh yeah, I love this one.